Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
But what would happen if, for some reason, we ignore somebody unlocked 100% of the cerebral capacity?
100%?
Yes.